Hi friends, nice that you're all watching. In this video I'm going to tell you something about a new series of paintings that I'm going to work on. Group paintings. I have done a lot of group portraits in the past, but there's a distinct difference between portraits and paintings. In portraits, it's mainly about the people that are on the picture. But in a painting, it's about the story that's been told. And I'm gonna tell you how it's going with the pottery.
So, this is how it's going now.
So if you think that sounds interesting, keep watching. So this time I started with the faces. I don't always start with the faces. Sometimes I also start with the background. But now I choose to do it this way. In this painting, there's very interesting light going on. The cool light and the warm light are almost the same dominance. The warm light is a little bit more dominant. And the warm light comes from almost the same perspective as in the Aardappeleters from Vincent van Gogh. Also, the composition is similar with the guy that you almost see from the back.
These are two pre-studies for one bigger painting that I'm going to make, and I'm not sure yet which one I'm going to choose to make a bigger painting out of, but this was the first one.
And this was the picture.
And this one I already did as a pre-study, and it's almost done as a pre-study. It will be more detailed when I do the bigger version, of course. And this is the second one.
They're all watching TV.
And this is how I prepare the pre-study. So the most important details, I make more line pattern. Beautiful thing of this painting is the blue light that you can see from the TV.
With this pre-study I started totally different from the other one. So I started with the background. First an underpainting of raw umber. And then step by step, the cool tones fill in.
And it works quite well, as you guys can see. This turning around, this is the negative shape of the pot. But the only problem is we need to... Das probleem ook alweer.
Die
klei
blijft
zitten. Ah ja.
Clay gets stuck on this, so we're gonna take it out and then we will connect it with a vleugelmoertje.
Vleugelmoertje.
Oh, talking about paintings or portraits. This is a painting. This is a painting. This is, I think, a painting. This is a painting because of the brush strokes. But a portrait with composition.
Painting. Portrait. Definitely painting.
Painting.
Portrait.
Painting. These are almost all paintings.
Aha! Portrait. Portrait. And this, of course, is a painting. Painting, painting, painting.
This is a portrait.
Definitely a portrait. And now the final touch for the second pre-study for the TV painting.